Jeffrey M. Smith has been a principal shareholder with Greenberg Traurig for 27 years. Jeff's primary practice involves assisting worldwide brands resolve problems involving security laws and intellectual property rights in 18 countries and 11 states. His clients include Anastasia Beverly Hills, Margaritaville Enterprises, and the Michael Jackson Estate. During the Vietnam War, Jeff received a scholarship to attend the University of Malaysia. That experience significantly impacted his view on how people from multiple cultures should work together respectfully and harmoniously. Jeff's initial pro bono efforts involved a health project with Native Americans in Minnesota from the Chippewa tribe. He started a project to improve the roads in Dharamshala, India, the capital of the Tibet in exile community. He helped Buddhist monks more effectively teach English to their students, and the list went on. With urging from his wife Ariel, Jeff coordinated the endeavor to bring a Tibetan Buddhist nun, Chukwu, who was 17, and dying from scoliosis to the United States for medical treatment. Saving her required approximately 4 years of legal, charitable, and diplomatic efforts, and approximately 50 people in Tibet, China, India, and America. The teamwork ended successfully at Philadelphia Shriners Children's Hospital, where multiple operations saved her life. Closer to home, Jeff has been pro bono general counsel, pro bono counsel, a member of the board of directors, donor, and/or fundraiser for numerous charities. He has received numerous awards from these charities, including a Lifetime Achievement Award from the Atlanta Police Foundation. He has authored, co-authored, and/or edited several books and 2 treaties comprising more than 40,000 pages. Currently, he is the pro bono editor of a book on vocal cord surgery designed to raise money for operations that underprivileged people could not afford. The author is the world's leading vocal cord surgeon, voice surgeon to the stars, Dr. Steven Zeitels. Jeff acknowledges that he has been guided by several mentors and would like to thank them, his colleagues, and professionalism practitioners for their inspiration, guidance, and support. Ladies and gentlemen, we salute our Lifetime Achievement Award honoree, Jeffrey M. Smith.